All right, it's time to get this match going.
Great offense by Charlotte. And she delivers a lightning quick strike. So damaging. Alexa Bliss doing some damage. A clubbing clothesline. What a clothesline. When a competitor utilizes acrobatics like that, it keeps opponents off balance in more than one way. Talk a little about Alexa Bliss. Hard to predict this early in the match, but what do you think she needs to do to win here?
This tag team championship will be decided by which one of these pairs of women work best together. They've got to put their individual egos aside, which is never easy.
And I could not agree more. As a superstar in the WWE today, there are plenty of opportunities. We'll just have to see if she can take advantage of them.
No lack of force there. Great offense by Charlotte. Got her with the elbow. Well, that rocked her all right.
Oh, yeah, here's Stephanie McMahon. Oh, yeah, here's Stephanie McMahon.
She delivers a lethal forearm. Great offense by Charlotte.
Yeah, she's getting after it, showing great energy.
She's taking a while to get up here.
I was just thinking the same thing, Michael.
Look at Stephanie McMahon here. Perhaps taking lessons from Hall of Famer Bret Hart with that Russian leg sweep. With a move like that, she's just trying to insult her opponent. And what a reversal by Stephanie McMahon.
When Stephanie's feeling it, good luck to whoever crosses her path.
And a savage clothesline. She might have it. And Alexa Bliss nails it.
That almost came out of nowhere.
Alexa Bliss looking a little stunned here.
But you can bet she has plenty of fight in her.
These women are so evenly matched at this point, guys. There's just no telling which one of them will walk out of here victorious. Look at her go.
A debilitating neck breaker. Stephanie McMahon getting put to the test. I'd say her fans have every reason to be concerned here.
She's absolutely off her game right now, and if she doesn't get it together, her night's gonna be over.
You gotta believe this one's over.
She has got to take advantage here. Stephanie McMahon is in trouble.
I think she's trying to prove a point here. Comes up big with a reversal.
Perhaps thinking about what to do next here.
Well, better not think too long, though.
I guess she feels there's something to be said for going back to something that worked before. She just will not let up. Okay, now she's just showing off. Look at this. I can't tell you how many victims have suffered the same fate.
That's it. That's what she needed. Nobody can sustain a drop like that, Michael.
Quick thinking by Nia Jax.
Guys, when you have as trained an eye as I do, you get to a point where you can see the finisher coming before it actually comes. And let me tip you off to something here. It's coming, and it's coming very soon.
Now there's the counter. She's absorbing some offense here.
She doesn't appear too concerned, however.
And not for nothing, but if her finisher was even remotely effective, her opponent wouldn't even be standing here tonight, especially considering how many times it was delivered.
This was bound to happen eventually, guys. Her opponent is just too talented to let her walk all over her for this entire match.
Look at the look in her eyes. She's in the zone now. If an opponent exhibits a weakness for a specific move, some will return to utilizing that move as long as possible.
The champ looks to be in phenomenal shape. It's going to be tough to defeat someone who might just be in the best shape of their career.
With the final elimination, and that's all she wrote. One standing. What a match.
And you could tell it took every ounce of energy in that body to pick up that last elimination. Very nicely done.
I couldn't agree more. What an amazing contest that was.